1 year ago today, a young man by the name of Spencer Hobbiton went missing from this very city after a recorded death of one of his friends and what appeared to be a shootout. To this day, he has not yet been found. It has been said by many that he has disappeared by an ancient alien. Close connections to the boy has stated that he was taken from an orb of some kind. Whoever or whatever took Spencer, according to the relatives and friends, is still unknown and diverse. We still do not know if he was kidnapped or he simply just went into hiding. Henry Spooderman reports from one of the scenes.
Thank you, Wellington. As you can see here, the household of the Hobotons is still being monitored as I speak. The body of Spencer's friend, Mr. Alfred Spud, laid in this building 1 year ago, with an AK-47 machine gun rifle, as well as an empty baker's complete dry dog food cardboard box. To this day, this building is a mystery and will continue to be one, as well as a myth and legend throughout the future.
Signature.
Drake, I know this will sound odd to you. This is a warning. Never go near the area where your parents got murdered. It may have been a long time ago, back in August of 2010, and as tempting as it may be, you are safer the further away you are. Remember this. When attachment becomes a memory, the memory can become your enemy.
Why you? Why now?
Hello, Drake. My name is Rick. I have some very upsetting news about your parents, but somebody tells me that you're a very brave lad.
Where's my mum and dad?
The thing is...
I am sorry, mate.
He's over here.
Come on.
Who are you?
I can explain. I can...
That you're a very brave man.
Where's my mum and dad?
The thing is...